soldiers. Don't give yourselves to brutes. Men who despise you, slave you, who regiment your lives, tell you what to do and what to feel, who drill you, diet you, treat you like cattle, use you as cannon fodder. Don't give yourselves to these unnatural men, machine men, with machine minds and machine hearts. You are not machines. You are not cattle. You are men. We want to help one another. Human beings are like that. We don't want to hate and despise one another. In this world, there's room for everyone, and the good earth is rich and can provide for everyone. But we have lost the way. Greed has poisoned men's souls, has barricaded the world with hate, has goose-stepped us into misery and bloodshed. We have developed speed, but we have shut ourselves in. Machinery that gives abundance has left us in want. Our knowledge has made us cynical. Our cleverness hard and unkind. We think too much and feel too little. More than machinery, we need humanity. More than cleverness, we need kindness. Without these qualities, life will be violent, and all will be lost.